Thanks, but I made other plans.
We'll be in touch.
Where are you going?
You know where I'm going.
You will need help.
No, Veronique. I'll do this alone.
Jules was my brother. And my parents.
Djurga will be leaving the city soon. We best get moving.
Sean, there's something I've been meaning to say. It's about Jules.
You don't need to say it. I can see your brother's face every time I close my eyes. I can still see his blood on my hands. And I know I won't ever forget what happened.
Stop it, Sean! You cannot go on living like this. Jules was a good man, but he was only one life. One murder among millions. This is not about my brother anymore. This is about something bigger than you or me. Can you not see that?
Yeah. I'm starting to. It's a war zone.
An uprising. It was Luke's plan all along. To help the people of this city find the courage to fight back.
Now, the resistance can't trade punches with the Nazis. They'll be slaughtered fighting like this.
They no longer have a leader.
Bullshit. They got one. I'm looking at her.
But I don't know if I...
Yes, you can. Your people need you now, Veronique.
But what about Djurga?
Leave Djurga to me.
Sean! I thought we'd have more time. I wanted to tell you that...
Tell me later.
He's killing everyone!
Looks like I missed the party. Upstairs. Jesus, this place is a morgue. Keep trying, mate. You'll get it right eventually.
Hey,
Your failure is my failure. My disgrace is yours. The punishment is death.
This just isn't your day.
You were the only one who ever escaped. It is fitting that you should be the one.
I won't argue with that.
One day, history will thank us for what we have done. Holding back the Mongol hordes while you people cowered in our shadow. You could never understand the burden of my duty.
Killing you could never make up for what I've lost. My friends will still be dead, and I'll still have to live with the things I've done.
Is that why you're here? Did you think that by killing me, you could wash the blood from your own hands? That's tragic. We are going to hell, aren't we, Irishman?
Maybe. But you'll get there before me.
Have you lost your nerve?
Is it over?
No. It's not over. I'm just getting started.
Motherfucker!